HMS Excellent from 1952, and the letter goes on to say, "Pauline, my dear, I am seated at the moment. I'm in a small hut somewhere in further Germany rain."
Relaxed, you don't feel like you're underground, like 20 feet underground. Very nice. You wouldn't know this sort of thing was here, to be honest with you. I mean, as we do a full pan round, it's not a very big room for, you know, two people in here 24 hours a day.
This swimming pool now.
Trevor, as he comes through, feet first. Ta-da!
And he's through!
Thanks a lot, guys. See you later. Yeah.